Astronomers discover a shocking secret about our galaxy's future. Picture the universe as a colossal spiderweb, intricately woven with shimmering strands that connect galaxies across unimaginable distances. This cosmic web is not just a random assortment of stars and planets. It's a grand structure filled with filaments, clusters, sheets, and voids, working together to create the fascinating architecture of the universe. Understanding this web is like unlocking the secrets of a vast cosmic puzzle, revealing how galaxies are organized and interact within this mesmerizing expanse. At the heart of this cosmic tapestry lies the idea that galaxies are not just floating aimlessly in space. Instead, they are arranged in a beautifully orchestrated network, much like pearls strung together on a necklace. The filaments of the cosmic web serve as the threads of this necklace, guiding galaxies along their paths, while the voids act as the empty spaces that separate these clusters of stars. Imagine flying through this cosmic landscape, where you can see galaxies lining up along these filaments, drawn together by the invisible forces of gravity, creating a spectacular display of cosmic connectivity. To map out this intricate web, scientists have harnessed the power of advanced simulations and galaxy redshift data. These simulations are like cosmic time machines, allowing researchers to rewind the clock and visualize how galaxies formed and evolved over billions of years. By using powerful computer models, astronomers can create simulations that replicate the dynamic behavior of galaxies, showing us how they interact, collide, and merge in a cosmic dance that spans eons. Now let's talk about galaxy redshift, the superstar of the cosmic mapping process. When we gaze at distant galaxies, we notice that the light they emit doesn't always look the same. As galaxies move away from us, their light stretches out, shifting towards the red end of the spectrum. This phenomenon is akin to hearing a car engine change pitch as it speeds away from you. The faster the galaxy is retreating, the more pronounced the redshift. By measuring the redshift, astronomers can figure out how fast these galaxies are zooming away and their distance from us, turning them into cosmic GPS coordinates. But what's a cosmic web without its fascinating components? Let's dive into the building blocks. Filaments, clusters, sheets, and voids. Filaments are the cosmic highways where galaxies congregate along elongated structures. Imagine highways filled with traffic where cars, or in this case galaxies, are drawn together and influenced by the gravitational pull of nearby objects. These filaments are not just random strands. They are crucial pathways that shape the universe's structure. Clusters, on the other hand, are the bustling urban centers within this web. Picture a crowded city where galaxies gather, bound together by their mutual gravitational attraction. Here, galaxies can be seen swirling around one another, engaging in dynamic interactions that give rise to new star systems. It's a cosmic neighborhood party where galaxies collide and merge, creating stunning displays of cosmic fireworks. Next, we have sheets, those expansive, flat structures that house numerous clusters, forming a broader network of galaxies. Think of them as the canvases of the cosmic web, where galaxies are arranged in sheets connected by the threads of filaments. These sheets are like the pages of a grand storybook, each filled with tales of cosmic evolution and interactions. And let's not forget about voids. These vast empty regions are the quiet spaces between the bustling filaments and clusters. Imagine wandering through a serene open field after a lively festival. That's the essence of voids. They can stretch across millions of light years, providing a stark contrast to the crowded regions of the cosmic web. While they may seem empty, voids are essential for our understanding of the universe's structure, acting as the gaps that allow the filaments and clusters to shine even brighter. As we explore the cosmic web, we realize that it is not static. It's a living, breathing entity that evolves over time. Just like a river carving its path through the landscape, galaxies journey through the web, reshaping their surroundings as they go. Over billions of years, these structures can change dramatically, with galaxies colliding, merging, and sometimes being torn apart. This dynamic interplay highlights the interconnectedness of galaxies as they influence one another in a grand cosmic ballet. Every interaction within the cosmic web tells a story of creation, evolution, and transformation. When galaxies collide, they can give birth to new stars, forming dazzling nebulae that light up the dark expanse of space. These cosmic events are not just random occurrences. They are essential for the evolution of galaxies and the formation of the universe as we know it today. As researchers continue to explore the cosmic web, they uncover the intricate relationships between these structures. Each component influences the motion of galaxies and the formation of new structures, creating a dynamic, ever-evolving cosmic landscape. By studying the cosmic web, scientists can gain insights into the fundamental forces that govern the universe and how these forces shape our understanding of space and time. In this grand cosmic adventure, we are merely observers, piecing together the narrative of our universe. The cosmic web beckons us to dive deeper, to explore the interactions, and to uncover the mysteries hidden within its elegant structure. The cosmic web is not merely a static structure. It is a dynamic and ever-evolving entity where the movement and interaction of galaxies play a crucial role in shaping the universe. At the heart of this cosmic dance are the gravitational forces that govern the motion of galaxies, drawing them together into intricate patterns and structures. Understanding these dynamics is essential to unlocking the mysteries of our universe and gaining insights into its past, present, and future. One of the key concepts in understanding the dynamics of the cosmic web is the idea of basins of attraction, or BOAs. These gravitational whirlpools exert a powerful influence on the movement of galaxies, acting as cosmic centers of attraction that pull in surrounding celestial bodies. Imagine standing in the center of a vast dark room filled with invisible threads connecting you to various points in the universe. Each thread represents a galaxy, and as galaxies move through space, they are tugged by the gravitational forces of these BOAs, causing them to congregate in specific areas. Think of a massive cluster of galaxies like a bustling city, surrounded by vast voids of emptiness. The BOAs are akin to gravitational skins, where the density of matter is so high that it creates a strong gravitational pull. Picture a drain in a bathtub, slowly but steadily pulling the water towards its center. This is akin to how the BOAs operate within the cosmic web. As galaxies move through the expansive void of space, they are tugged and pulled by the gravitational forces of these dense regions, causing them to congregate and form intricate patterns. It's a cosmic version of water swirling down a drain, with galaxies instead of droplets. One of the most prominent examples of this gravitational influence is the Great Attractor, a mysterious and massive gravitational anomaly that is exerting its pull across vast distances, drawing in galaxies from the surrounding regions. Our own Milky Way galaxy is no exception, as it appears to be moving towards this enigmatic structure, caught in the gravitational embrace of this cosmic whirlpool. The Milky Way's journey through the cosmic web is a fascinating tale of cosmic exploration and discovery. Initially, our galaxy was thought to be part of the Laniakea supercluster. However, recent studies have revealed that the Milky Way is actually embedded within an even grander and more imposing structure, the Shapely supercluster. Imagine discovering that your cozy neighborhood is in fact a bustling city. That's the scale of the revelation about the Milky Way's true cosmic address. The Shapely superstructure spans an astonishing 700 million light years, a testament to the sheer enormity of the universe and the intricate web of gravitational connections that bind galaxies together. As the Shapely supercluster exerts its gravitational pull, drawing in galaxies from the Laniakea supercluster, it serves as a stark reminder of the dynamic nature of our cosmic environment. It's as if the universe is engaged in a grand cosmic dance, with galaxies swirling around one another, their movements choreographed by the intricate melody of gravity. This gravitational choreography is not just a mesmerizing spectacle. It holds the key to unlocking the secrets of the universe's past and future. By studying the movements and interactions of galaxies within the cosmic web, scientists can gain profound insights into the formation and evolution of these colossal structures, as well as the fundamental forces that shape the very fabric of existence. The scale of these cosmic structures is truly mind-boggling. The Laniakea supercluster, our cosmic home, contains approximately 100,000 galaxies, a staggering number that challenges our intuitive understanding of the universe. And yet, recent findings suggest that this vast structure may not even be gravitationally bound, meaning that over the course of billions of years, it could gradually disperse, like leaves carried away by the wind. This revelation about the Laniakea supercluster's potential lack of gravitational cohesion is a profound challenge to our understanding of cosmic stability. It raises questions about the fate of the galaxies within these colossal structures, forcing us to rethink our assumptions about the long-term evolution of the universe. In contrast, the shapely supercluster stands out as a gravitational powerhouse, actively drawing in galaxies from the Laniakea supercluster. This dynamic interplay between cosmic structures serves as a testament to the ever-changing nature of our universe, a constant state of flux where galaxies and their associated structures are in a perpetual state of transformation. Just as a river carves its path through the landscape, shaping the terrain around it, the movements of galaxies within the cosmic web reshape the very fabric of the universe. Over billions of years, these celestial bodies collide, merge, and sometimes even tear apart, creating new structures and altering the course of others. It's a cosmic version of a sculptor's chisel, carving and molding the universe into ever-changing forms. Going deeper into the mysteries of the cosmic web, we uncover not only the vastness of the universe, but also its intricate complexity. Every galaxy, every cluster, and every filament is part of a grand tapestry, woven together by the invisible threads of gravity. Understanding the dynamics of this cosmic dance is crucial, as it holds the key to unlocking the secrets of the universe's past, present, and future. In this grand cosmic adventure, we are mere observers, piecing together the narrative of our universe one discovery at a time. But as we unravel the mysteries of the cosmic web, we are not just gaining knowledge, we are gaining a deeper appreciation for the elegance and complexity of the universe we call home. It's a journey of exploration and discovery, where every step taken leads us closer to understanding our place in the grand cosmic tapestry. Have you ever wondered what the future holds for our universe? As we explore the cosmic web and unravel its mysteries, we can't help but ponder the fate of galaxies and the structures that bind them together. What will happen to our Milky Way? Will it collide with another galaxy, or will it drift peacefully through the cosmos? Share your thoughts in the comments below. The future of the cosmic web is a captivating topic that invites us to contemplate the long-term evolution of the universe. As we have learned, the cosmic web is a dynamic and ever-changing landscape. Galaxies are constantly in motion, influenced by the gravitational forces of their surroundings. This motion leads us to consider the various scenarios that could unfold over billions of years. One of the most intriguing possibilities is the potential for galactic collisions. In the grand tapestry of the universe, galaxies are not static entities. They are on a collision course with one another. Our own Milky Way is slated to collide with the Andromeda Galaxy in approximately 4.5 billion years. This impending cosmic event is not something to fear. Rather, it is a fascinating opportunity for observation and study. When these two massive galaxies finally converge, they will not crash into each other in the way two cars would. Instead, due to the vast distances between stars, many will pass by one another, while others may be drawn together to form new star systems. This monumental collision will reshape both galaxies, merging them into a new cosmic entity, often referred to as Milkomeda. The process of merging galaxies is like a grand cosmic ballet, with stars swirling and dancing around one another as they are drawn into new orbits. The energy released during this merger will ignite new star formation, resulting in a stunning display of cosmic fireworks. This event will fundamentally alter the structure of our galaxy and give rise to a new era in its evolution. Beyond collisions, the future of the cosmic web also raises questions about the fate of galaxies within larger structures. As we have seen, the Lanikea superstructure and the Shapley supercluster are both complex and dynamic systems. But what happens when these superclusters interact? Will they merge into even larger structures, or will they drift apart over cosmic timescales? The ongoing gravitational tug of war between these massive entities could lead to the formation of new superclusters, creating an even more intricate cosmic web. Another crucial factor in the future of the cosmic web is the expansion of the universe itself. According to current cosmological models, the universe is expanding at an accelerating rate, driven by a mysterious force known as dark energy. This expansion influences the motion of galaxies, pushing them farther away from one another over time. As the universe continues to expand, the distances between galaxy clusters will increase, potentially leading to the isolation of galaxies in the distant future. Imagine a scenario where the cosmic web becomes increasingly sparse over billions of years, with galaxies drifting apart like ships lost at sea. In this far future vision, many galaxies could become isolated, with only a few remaining gravitationally bound to one another. This gradual dispersal of galaxies raises intriguing questions about the fate of the universe. Will it continue to expand indefinitely, leading to a cold and dark cosmos where stars eventually burn out? Or could there be a point where the expansion slows and reverses, leading to a cosmic collapse known as the Big Crunch? As we contemplate these possibilities, it's essential to recognize that our understanding of the universe is still evolving. New discoveries in astronomy and cosmology continue to challenge our perceptions and refine our models of cosmic evolution. The future of the cosmic web remains a topic of active research, with scientists exploring the intricacies of galaxy formation, dynamics, and evolution. In addition to galactic collisions and interactions, the role of dark matter and dark energy cannot be overlooked. Dark matter, which makes up a significant portion of the universe's mass, plays a pivotal role in shaping the structure of the cosmic web. It acts as a scaffolding, providing the gravitational backbone that holds galaxies and clusters together. Understanding how dark matter influences galaxy formation and interactions is crucial for predicting the future of the cosmic web. Similarly, dark energy, the enigmatic force driving the acceleration of the universe's expansion, has profound implications for the fate of galaxies and cosmic structures. As we delve deeper into these mysteries, we may uncover new insights about the forces that shape our universe and the ultimate destiny that awaits it. As the universe continues to evolve, the cosmic web will undoubtedly undergo dramatic transformations. Galaxies will collide, merge, and sometimes even be torn apart, reshaping the very fabric of the cosmos. The expansion of the universe, driven by dark energy, will push galaxies farther apart, potentially leading to a more sparse and isolated cosmic landscape. Yet, through it all, the fundamental forces that govern the motion and evolution of these celestial bodies will remain, guiding the universe on its endless journey. The future of the cosmic web is a tapestry of infinite possibilities, a canvas waiting to be painted with the brushstrokes of time and discovery. As we gaze into the night sky, we are not just observing the present, we are glimpsing the past and peering into the future, witnessing the cosmic dance that has been unfolding for billions of years. The more we unravel the mysteries of the universe, the more we realize that the story of the cosmic web is not just a tale of galaxies and structures, but a testament to the very nature of existence itself. So let us continue to explore, to question, and to wonder. For in the depths of the cosmic web lies the key to unlocking the secrets of our universe, a future that is both captivating and uncertain, but one that holds the promise of new discoveries and a deeper understanding of our place in the grand tapestry of the cosmos. If you liked the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. We make these awesome videos several times a week. As always, stay insanely curious.